derive the equations of motion graphically. Now we are going to do the third equation of motion. Again we are going to find out the distance. We know that distance is the area under the graph AB. AB is the graph. The area under the graph AB is this trapezium OABD. So S is the distance. Distance is found in a velocity time graph under the graph AB. So area of the trapezium will be OABD. OABD, right? Now what is the formula of area of trapezium? Area of trapezium is equal to half sum of parallel sides into base or the perpendicular. So half, what are the parallel sides? This OA and DB are the parallel sides. So we do the sum of parallel sides, and the perpendicular is this OD. So we write OD. Now we substitute in terms of V, U and T. So half OA, you can see from the graph, is T. BD is V. Sorry, OA is U and BD is V, and OD is T. So we substitute that, and when we substitute this, we can write half, change the sides, we have just reshuffled it, V plus U. We know that addition is commutative, and in place of T, we write V minus U upon A. How did this come? We know A is V minus U upon T, so AT will be V minus U. Now we put T, which is equal to V minus U upon A in place of T, V minus U upon A. Now you solve this part, half. We know V plus U into V minus U is V square minus U square, and A remains in the denominator. Now we take this 2A on the other side. We already had S on the left hand side. So we have the final equation of motion, that is 2AS is equal to V square minus U square.